Christmas in Nigeria is a family event, a time when lots of family members come together to celebrate and have fun. Many families come together to celebrate Christmas parties on Christmas morning. Well, in the mornings actually, they go to church to give thanks to God and celebrate Jesus, the reason for the season. When they return from church, wow, then the cooking begins, and there are different kinds of dishes to prepare to celebrate the occasion. Well, let us take a look at some of these dishes that we relish and enjoy in Nigeria during this season. First and foremost, I begin with white rice and stew. This is the most common delicacy of them all. Not everybody likes the extra paparazzi of added condiments like carrot, green peas and all. Most people in Nigeria would definitely stick to this one. Jollof rice. Nigerians love to eat jollof rice. The secret of its redness is the freshly ground tomatoes, pepper and tatashe. When properly prepared, it is to die for. Most homes will be serving this, I tell you. Fried rice. This is my favorite. This is the paparazzi meal. It is where you add all the interesting, exquisite condiments, all the orishi-rishi condiments like carrots, liver, green peas, and so on. Very delicious, I tell you. I will be cooking this one. Well, the next one is banga rice. Banga rice looks so much like jollof rice, and it's prepared almost the same way, just like the way you prepare your jollof rice. The difference is the main ingredient is the oil from the banga fruit, which makes it very red.
Rice and salad, chicken,
rice with vegetable stew.
Definitely rice. Everybody cook rice.
Stew. No matter what we cook at Christmas in Nigeria, especially in most homes, we must always cook stew. Even if you prepare your jollof rice, your fried rice, and your banga rice, most of the meat to be used for serving the delicacies and delicious meals, we put them in the stew because it actually gives it a rich, spicy taste. And even if you do not want to eat anything, you could just scoop some meat into your plate and just eat it. It is very delicious. Pepper soup. Nigerians just love to eat pepper soup, be it goat, fish, beef, or cow tail. Pepper soup will be prepared to go with the rest of the dishes prepared for this Christmas. We'll love our pepper soup, I tell you. Hey, the next one is pepper pomo. This one arrangement is one that has found its way into our Christmas menu. Pepper pomo is loved because it is prepared to be spicy and rich during Christmas. It goes with almost anything. Assorted meat. This Christmas season, there will be assorted meats to go with all the foods like jollof rice, white rice, fried rice, and what have you. Assorted meats like pepper pomo, fried turkey, fried chicken, roasted chicken, fried prawns, and even fried snails. Nigerians love to eat snails. All this we will find on our menu this Christmas. Salads. Salad always goes well with rice or anything you decide to eat it with. You can actually eat it just on its own. Now to the basics. The king of all menu. Yes, you got it right. Pounded yam. Most traditional Nigerian homes must eat or prepare pounded yam this season. And this can be eaten with ogbono soup, egusi, vegetable soup. Nigerians love pounded yam and vegetable soup. And ugu is not scarce to prepare rich vegetable soup. So, if you pound your yam this season, make sure you buy good yam from the market.
Pounded yam will be okay because it's a nice variance from rice. Already I've had too much rice. And I want something special.
Most times we prefer something different, like pandan yam, and either soup. Give me a fang, give me a ha. I don't mind.
One must not forget our Yoruba brothers and sisters. This season, definitely there's going to be Amala and Iwedu or Amala and Begiri. Served this Christmas season in every home. Believe you me, this is one delicacy that I truly relish. These are some of the delicacies that will be coming your way this Christmas season. And of course, the children are not left out. They are not forgotten during Christmas. In fact, they rule at Christmas. So snacks are often prepared to go with anything they may be eating for Christmas. Snacks like donuts, sausages, chin chin, buns, egg rolls, meat pie, and lots of sweets and chocolate are bought and prepared for the children, especially when they come visiting at your home on Christmas. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year! Happy holidays, you all! Remember to be kind to someone this Christmas. Make sure you share love!